To start things off, I feel blessed to be hailing from the party capital of India. DJing all began when I was merely 12, and I figured that music was what I want to do, considering the amount of passion I had towards it. If not for my mom and dad pushing me into starting DJing officially, as well as the constant support I received from friends and family, I wouldn't be where I am today. I've covered some of the top nightclubs across India in Delhi, Bangalore, Pune, Hyderabad, and Kolkata. I see a great potential for growth in the music industry over the next couple of years, and being the youngest female DJ in India, I look forward to take over the scenes.